This year, as part of the Mountain View School District's STEAM initiative, I've been incorporating STEAM on a daily basis in my classroom through an activity that I have termed the STEAM Creation Station. The concept behind STEAM education is that science, technology, engineering, art, and math are all interrelated, and that we should not be teaching these areas in isolation, but rather bringing them together to create a learning experience that promotes creativity, collaboration, and critical thinking. First, they choose a bin containing a building material and a ring of pictures that contains different real-world objects that they can build.
It's almost up to the ceiling.
Next, the students record their building materials and what they've chosen to create in their STEAM journal. Then comes the most exciting part. The students figure out how to use their building material to construct their object. Lastly, the students draw a picture of what they built, label their picture, count how many pieces they've used, and write a sentence about their creation. I've been utterly amazed at how inventive my students have been this year. And as a teacher, it is so neat to see every student in my class reaching success, fully engaged, and having fun. I believe that STEAM is an equalizer that allows every child to show their genius.